students, today we will start with the lesson rational numbers. Now before studying rational numbers, we will see what are natural numbers, what are whole numbers, what are integers and what is a fraction. Now moving on to natural numbers. Now all counting numbers are called as natural numbers. So all counting numbers are called as natural numbers. Example here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, etc. are called as natural numbers. Now what are whole numbers? 0 and all natural numbers are called as whole numbers. So example here is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so on are called as whole numbers. Now moving on to integers. Now we have integers, that is our whole numbers, and the negative of natural numbers are called as integers. So we have our whole numbers and negative of natural numbers. Negative of natural numbers are called as integers. Example here, we have our whole numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on. And we have a negative of natural numbers, that is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6 and so on. These are called as integers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All these are called as positive integers. And negative 1, negative 2, negative 3, negative 4, negative 5, negative 6 are called as negative integers. These are called as negative integers. Now we move on to fraction. Now the number of the form A upon B, where A and B are natural numbers, is called a fraction. Where A and B are natural numbers. So example of fraction will be 2 upon 3, 7 upon 9, etc. So all these are the examples of fraction. Now we move on to rational numbers. The number which can be expressed in the form P upon Q, where P and Q, where P and Q are integers and Q is not equal to 0, is called a rational number. I repeat, the number which can be expressed in the form P upon Q, where P and Q are integers and Q is not equal to 0, is called a rational number. Now, example, we have 5 upon 9, 7 upon 13, minus 163 upon 117, etc. All these are rational numbers. Now, so this is our first property, that this all are rational numbers. Moving on to the second one. Now, 0 can be written as, can be written as 0 upon 1, which is also rational. This is also a rational number. Now, division by 0 is not permissible. Division by 0 is not permissible. So, we cannot divide 2 divided by 0. So, this is not permissible. So, this is not defined. Now, if we consider an arbitrary integer a. If we consider an arbitrary integer a, we can write a as a upon 1. This is also a rational number. And every fraction is a rational number.